All right, welcome back. Time is 9:21. A production on the new Western film Rust has been suspended since October of 2021, but now it's planning to jump back onto the tracks this spring. This comes after Alec Baldwin was charged with involuntary manslaughter for the on-set death of cinematographer Halyna Hutchins. When production starts back up, new on-set safety officers will be there, and the production team says no working weapons or ammunition will be used.